Jyoti from DBMS English School. I have made a project which will produce a lot of electricity. This is a road and a windmill is placed by the Government of India. There is a battery here. When the air passes through the windmill, it rotates very fast and the battery is charged here. After that, when the battery is fully charged at night, any club of the city who are
appointed
to glow the lights of the street will connect these two LEDs of the light to this battery. So you can see the lights are glowing and these lights will be put off on the streets. So in this project, we have made a windmill. From that, electricity is generated and passed to the lights.